Good evening, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. On the 27th of February, we are doing a full case of Bowman's Best Baseball. This is Pick Your Team number 16. Thanks to all of these folks for getting into the action today. This is our last case for the time being. Tyrone with Last Bought Mojo Mets. Last case for the time, so I won't be able to post another one. But there it is. I'm sure these have been selling pretty well on the website, so I'm sure we'll get at least another case or two the next time we place an order. So keep checking back on jaspyshobbyland.com for for more Bowman's Best. Well, just more baseball breaks in general. Baseball, football, basketball. All right, here we go. Good luck, ladies and gentlemen. Now, obviously, these are the best of the best rookies in here, but I think every case generally seems to have, on average, generally seems to have like one kind of big veteran auto or something like that. So you can look out for that too, but mostly kind of the upper echelon of the prospects is what we're looking for here, and then whatever low number parallels that we can find. So it's pretty good, pretty excited with baseball season starting up and spring training, games are being played, and hope is in the air. What's up, John? Optimus Prime saying, didn't the Dodgers sign? Yeah, I think they did sign Sergio Romo. Why? I thought that was official, wasn't it? Obviously, as everyone knows, I'm a big Dodgers fan. And I think Sergio Romo has grew up a Dodger fan. So I think that was a good deal for the Dodgers to kind of anchor the back end of that bullpen. All right, here we go. Box number one. Four autographs per box, folks. Two per mini, usually. So here's what we got. It's Daniel Murphy, Atomic. And our first autograph looks like a Cardinal. Ah, poor Alex Reyes. Poor Alex Reyes, injured, out for the season, actually. There you go. Actually, I'll set the autographs aside just so we can kind of do a quick recap of them once we're done there. There's David Wright. Let's see if he could work past some of those back injuries, put together a nice season. Oh. These mirror image cards will randomize between the left or the right team. There's a one per case atomic version of it. Looks like cracked ice right there. An atomic version of that, which will randomize separately because I think it's only one per case. The autograph back here is Sean Newcomb. For the Bravos, that goes out to Lee. Yeah, well, now that he's on the Dodgers, John Prine, I too am excited to see what Sergio Romo can do for the Dodgers. There's Tim Anderson, 40 out of 99 for TJ and the White Sox. And the autograph is AJ Puck. Nice one. Jake Johnson with the A's first round pick. Nice. That's the third auto. Nice one, Jake. Thanks for getting in. Should be expecting one more auto out of here. There it is. There's Matt Thaiss. I have no idea yet. I guess I'll watch more spring training games. Angel spring training games. Figure out how to say his name. John Fernandez with that one. There you go, John. Yeah, what else? Maybe a low numbered card here. Bonus auto. There's Benintendi and there's Chris Bryant. All right, so here were our four autographs here. Angels, A's, Braves, Cardinals. Nice. And here's the next box. Is that AJ Puck's a Gator? I didn't realize that. I should follow more college sports. There's just so much other stuff, other sports to follow. I find myself not following college stuff as closely as I want to. But I should. I mean, I like watching it, but I don't end up following it too closely. That's why I love doing the collegiate football stuff. Or any collegiate product, because it kind of helps me, you know, gain knowledge on that. It's like, oh yeah, he went to that college. There you go. Yeah, I believe the puck was, it's non-numbered, though. Okay, next box. Is that what they say down there, John? For the Gator good? Hashtag for the Gator good? All right, that's the first mini box. Next one. Oh, that's where you went too. Andrew Girl. Nice. There's Ian Anderson. That's also nice. One of the top picks for the Braves. First rounder, Lee with the Braves. Nice. Jose Canseco. There, that's the Atomic. Nice, it's pretty cool. And the next autograph is Anderson Espinoza. Nice one for the Friars. That'll go to Booney. A little bit of dust on that. There we go. Nice Anderson Espinoza, Booney. Cano, 185 to 250. And next mini box, two more autographs. Good luck, everybody. 46 out of 99, Gleyber Torres for the Bronx Bombers. That'll go to Clyde the Glide. And back here is Wilson Contreras, 64 out of 99. Nice numbered on-card auto for the Cubbies. That goes to Andy Owens. Nice one, Andy. Here comes the next autograph. Next auto is Jameson Taillon. Nice. Pirates going out to Ed Ahrens. Pirates kind of building a nice young young core out there. All right, so Pirates, Cubs, Padres and Braves. That was a nice box. It's a real nice box. Next one. Good luck. Now, what are we going to do after this, folks? I know we had Playbook Football that was running pretty close. If you want to do some more baseball, we have Flawless Baseball in the store. And we have, what else do we have in the store? Flawless Baseball in the store. I guess NT Baseball is in the store. So check that out, folks. We've got a lot of orders coming in, so it looks like people want to break. What's up, Ethan? So So get your orders in, ladies and gentlemen. JaspysHobbyland.com. Make things happen. Almost halfway through the case here. Good luck, everybody. Another four autos to come. There's Lucas Giolito, Nationals edition. And there's another Alex Reyes for the Redbirds. That'll go to John Fernandez. Poor Alex Reyes. Down with a Tommy John surgery, right? But still good enough to hold on to that, I think. The Cardinals very high on him. There's Jose De Leon, 246 out of 250, traded for Forsythe. Logan Forsythe, which I thought was a good deal. Speaking of the Rays, there is Josh Lowe. That's where Jose De Leon went. Travis with the Rays. Some ink right there. Nice. Oh, Reyes was our first auto, too. Let me put him right there. There we go. And the next mini box. First auto is Forrest Whitley. Ron Forrest. That goes to King D and the Astros. And the next auto. Oh, there's the atomic mirror image, but don't have to randomize it. It's one per case. I don't know how much crazy value it has, but it's not numbered or anything like that. But it is one per case. Technically a case hit. But they're both Dodgers, so that'll go to John Parker. And nice. Ooh, there it is. Nice orange auto. For the Orange Astros, Alex Bregman, 9 out of 50. It's a nice one for King D. Doran, big Astros fan. Got his team. Got a nice hit right here, man. There we go. This has been a pretty nice case so far. All right. So, Astros. Cardinals and Rays in here. And the next box. Good luck. Yeah, you're welcome, Doran. You are welcome. It's nice Bregman. Yeah, I know. I was going to say, haven't you been looking for a nice Bregman auto for your collection? There it is. All right, good luck, everybody. Keep those orders coming, too. I see, what, over 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, about 12, 11, 12 orders coming in. Last order was about 10 minutes ago, so it's pretty recent, but keep the momentum going. If you want to do some breaks tonight, keep buying a couple spots here and there, and then we'll be able to get the next break going. Nick LaPlante, what's going on? No, I'm afraid no more Bowman's Best at the moment. Like, there's no more in the store, so I can't repost another one. But I wouldn't be surprised if we got another case or two in the next week or two. So keep checking back. All right, here we go. Next box. Oh, that is numbered. I haven't seen one of these yet. 24 out of 35. There you go. Nice. So that'll be a separate randomizer from the other mirror image cards. And the auto is Robert Stevenson for the Reds. Nice. That'll go to Matthew Wicks with the Red Legs. And wow. An atomic auto for the Astros. 8 out of 25, Forrest Whitley. Nice. There you go, King D. You know, I've yet to pull. I haven't checked that off of my Bowman's Best Bingo card, Boonie. I have not pulled a Super Fractor out of Bowman's yet best as of yet. Super Fractors are generally pretty difficult in sets like this, but yeah, still haven't pulled one. I want to. There's Nolan Arenado. Nice. So I remember I said there was usually some sort of vet auto one per case. I think that might be it right there. Andy Owens with the Rocks. Nice. Looking for one more autograph. There's Riley Pint and another Anderson Espinoza going to Boone. Nice. You got two of them now. When you get them, you should see if maybe grade one of these guys. He's a pretty like one of their top prospects out there, so. So one of those might be nice enough to grade. Could make a difference. All right, Padres, Rockies, Astros, and Reds. That's like the old NL West from back in the day, right? All right, halfway there, folks. Four autos to go. What is that? Four times 16 autographs to go. So a lot of autos. Let's see what we can get. Good luck. TJ looking for more White Sox. That's right, Kobe Nation. Got a fresh haircut. But now my head is cold. So that's why I'm continuing to wear the hat. Right. I remember when the Braves were in the West too. Holdover from back from like the old Milwaukee days, I think. That's why, because of I think when I was really young, because of the Braves being in the NL West and because of TBS, like I ended up, now I don't do like second teams, like second favorite teams or stuff like that. I just have one, you know what I mean? But I have to admit, I did follow the Braves a lot, just because I would see them. Because I would see them a lot, you know what I mean? So I have a mild affinity for the Atlanta Braves, although they were kind of annoying because they were always winning. I was glad when they left. Yeah, what? Well, thanks, Sean. Yeah, well, I would have to say that my historical knowledge of sports is generally strongest in baseball, I think. All right, here we go. And speaking of Milwaukee, for the Brew Crew, there's Orlando Arcia. Nice one. Alexander Lahm with that one. There's Trey Turner, the speedster, 50 out of 250, going to the Nats, John. And Will Benson. Nice. Will Benson, Cleveland Indians, Scott Smith with the Tribe. All right. Next auto is Drew Jackson for Seattle. I haven't called out Seattle in a little bit. Andy Owens with the Mariners. And what else do we have? Some orange right here. JP Crawford. 17 out of 35. JP Crawford for the Phillies. Chase with that one. Nice. Should have one more to go. And it's another brewer, Josh Hader. Alex with the Brew Crew. Bonus auto, maybe? Did I see it? Wait, don't we have four right here already? There's Ryan Braun and Aaron Blair, Braves. The Blair Brave going to Lee. So, Braves, Brewers, Mariners, Indians, and Brewers. Three boxes to go. Yeah, the Braves on TBS. Well, that's classic. Like back in the day, it would be like I would wake up on a Sunday morning, and you know, you would watch. I would watch the Braves play their morning game on the East Coast because of TBS. Sometimes the Cubs on WGN, and then before like the Dodgers game was on like at 1 or 2 o'clock in the afternoon, LA time. So it worked out pretty nicely. All right. Next four autographs. Let's see what we got here. Good luck, everybody. Dodgers, I'm continuing to see some orders come in, so thank you very much. Keep it going. JaspysHobbyland.com. Let's prepare for the next one, especially if you're not in this break and you want something else to happen. Pop over to the website, JaspysHobbyland.com, and buy a couple spots. And that way, when I go through orders, I can see where the momentum is going after this break. And that'll help inspire people to get into to whatever you bought into. You can also check out, I think, Jaspy's Hockeyland just dropped a link right there. So if you want to try out something a little different, a little change of pace, try some hockey out. A lot of big-time value in hockey. All right, good luck, folks. Here we go. James and Tyon hiding a Matt Manning. Chase looking for a... Oh, Moniak. Oh, your first time you ever got the Phillies. Yeah, the Moniak's the big auto, right? That's what we've got to find out. Number one overall. Looks like Chase the Envelope is down to 15. All right, so maybe we'll be doing that. I'm down with that. That's a fun break. There's the Moniak. This is what Chase is looking for, except with ink on it. Could it be this one? No, it's Ozzie Albies for the Braves. A lot of Braves in this stuff. Lee with the Braves. Sorry, it was the Ozzie Albies and then the Matt Manning were your first two autographs out of here. And Andrew Benintendi, nice one for the Red Sox out of Bowman's Best, 64 out of 99. That goes to Corey K. Nice one, Corey. Epic's asking, is that Bowman's worst? No, it's actually pretty good. There's David Dahl, 32 out of 50 for the Rockies. That goes to Andy Owens. And we have, for the White Sox, Zach Collins. That's one for TJ. There you go, TJ. And looks like that's it. Nice. Another nice box. So there's Zach Collins, Benintendi is very nice, Matt Manning, and Ozzie Albies. All right, two boxes to go. Keep those orders coming, and then we can see what we can jump into after this, boys and girls. All right, good luck. Another one, another four autographs to go. Eight autos total left in this break. cross your fingers, getting closer to the end. And then I'll go through all these orders and see what people want to do next. Here we go. Dansby Swanson leads us off, and another Mariners auto. That's ton. Tyler O'Neill. Andy Owens for the Mariners. Nice. There's Julio Urias. There's Miguel Cabrera to 250. Nice one for the Tigers. And an upside down Mike Clevinger. Nice rookie auto. Another one for the Tribe, Scott Smith. That's some upside down cards there. There you go. Two more autographs to go. Wow. Nice Baseball America insert auto. 4 out of 50. Sean Newcomb. Nice. Four out of 50. Sean Newcomb. Braves. Lee with that one. Tyrone with the Last Bob Mojo looking for some Mets. Possibly right here. Let's see. It's... no. Kyle Lewis, though. Mariners. Finishing strong. Andy Owens with that. Nice. Our vet auto was Nolan Arenado a little bit earlier. And we got Mariners. Braves, Indians, Mariners. Nice. And the last box. Four autos to go. Good luck, everybody. Thank you for joining Pick Your Team number 16 from JaspysHobbyland.com. We'll try to get some more. Try to get some more of this stuff. So just keep checking back JaspysHobbyland.com to see. Smash that refresh button every day. All right. Last four autographs. First mini box. The Andy Anderson saying, it's been so long since I've done this. Well, no, it's like riding a bike. Get back into it. JaspysHobbyland.com. It's easy. More Braves, Colby Allard for Lee and the Braves. Actually, we'll set this right here. There's Mike Trout, 28 out of 99. That goes to Matthew Wicks and the Diamondback. Or no, why did I say that? No, because I saw the Goldschmidt. That goes to the Angels and John Fernandez. I'm losing my mind already. It was way too early in the week for that. There's some Mets. There's Ahmed Rosario. Nice auto. That goes to Tyrone. New York Metropolitans. Last Ball Mojo strikes again. Hey, 80% of the time, Last Spot Mojo hits 100% of the time. There's Braxton Garrett to 250 for the Marlins. That'll go to John Parker. And Rafael Devers. Another nice one for the Red Sox going out to Corey. Nice one. And the last auto is going to be Will Benson for the Tribe. Scott Smith with the Indians. There you go. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. That was the break. Got a quick randomizer to do. So let's do that. Let's go to random.org. And that'll be left and right side. Let's roll again. 3 and 3, 6 the hard way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and final time. So we'll go to the right side. Those are the mirror image cards. Right here. Oh, we have one more, actually. So we'll go to the right side. And then we have the numbered mirror image card. 24 out of 35. So that's Tigers and Rockies. Same dice roll, but new list. Tigers, Rockies, Justin Verlander, Riley Pint. Once again, 3 and 3, 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6th and final time. Team on top, Tigers. That goes to Jake Johnston with that one. There you go, Jake. Jake. 24 out of 35. Right there. There you go. Nice one, folks. That's it. That was Pick Your Team number 16 from JaspysHockeyland.com. Really appreciate everyone hanging out here and joining the break. We should have some more of this Bowman's Best coming in, so please keep checking back on the website. This is Joe. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.